Hello everybody, it's me, and today we will be doing modeling cake, but we're not using these colors, we're using white, plain white, but we're going to try something maybe, we're going to try a giraffe, no, we're just going to do something creative, like, and this clay dries, so it's a little hard now because I've been playing with it. I like playing with clay, but after this, we will be doing some slime, and then, actually, question of the day. So, we're gonna make some... Huh, what should we make, guys? Ow! We're gonna make a turtle. No. I don't know what to make! Stevie, come over here! Help me make the video! Something needs to balance that out. So I'm gonna add some mint to add some freshness to the salt. Make it funner. And some lemon and olive. Make it funner. What should we make?
Are you guys in the middle of a video now?
No, I restarted it. Okay. So what should we make? No, we're good. Stevie, it's hard clay.
I'm a unicorn. See, it does look great.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, my horn, ready?
We're making a horn.
Bottle flips. I am the one.
So we're making a unicorn horn now.
Captain Underpants, bye now. Slap cam.
Stevie.
Oh, she just got slap cammed. So. There's your unicorn, Freddy.
Ow!
There's your unicorn. Peace out. Subscribe. Leave a comment. Like. Dislike. However you feel. First basket. Rice stuffed green peas. Cured olives.
Baby octopus. And brujol. So guys, we're making unicorn horn, and yeah, please help me. Stevie's really mean. She's super mean. Oh my god, he's bullying me. I'm getting bullied. Okay, so we're making unicorn horn, and we're gonna like twist it. We're gonna put other. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
You put it too long on the grill.
It's a big unicorn. So we're actually going to put more colors on this because it's really not pretty. And I want it to be pretty. So. If you want to win, play then. So, where do you work? What is yellow and green and yellow make? So guys, we have these colors. Boom. We're gonna first put yellow. So guys. And I forgot to tell you, I already started with a white before this. I tried many things, but then I just decided to make a video because I'm really bored. I was really bored. So. I just decided to let's do some clay. Now here we are, doing some clay. We're making a line. Oh, that's gonna ruin my nails. Guys, look what the clay just did to my nails. What? My nails. So guys, we're gonna. No one cares about my nails, so I'm not gonna care about my nails. I just ruined my nails more. Yeah, that's bad. That's bad. So guys, I'm sorry that today was too crazy for this YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is crawling.
A big kind of mess of just yogurt.
I agree, it's too much yogurt.
Oh, this, guys, beware, this clay dyes your hands yellow.
Better.
Yellow. Yellow. It means hello.
Very intellectualized food.
And it's dyeing the furniture as well.
This
thing is not for kids. Not for me. Oh gosh. I just ruined my unicorn. Mustard, I love this color. It looks like mustard. Comment down below if you like mustard. I love mustard. I think everybody knows I love mustard. I don't know.
The idea of a salad.
This is how I open it.
You try to
rip it.
The opposite and treat it differently than everybody else.
So satisfying putting my nail in and ruining my nails. Oh, I want to make butter sauce.
So the dressing
is this the
great.
No.
Really exciting that you actually took
this
it
is
and did something with it.
Modeling
clay. Throw it on the clay. But why not put more of it? You know, it just feels like it doesn't have enough dressing. I would say
so guys,
these cans, frankly, we're looking for you to give it to us in a better form than it was given to you. And you kind of just put it there.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Them, but they were so soft that when I was trying to cut through them, they were falling apart. So that I worked.
Oh, so satisfying. I love the satisfyingness clay. Okay, now this is going to be orange. This unicorn horn is not pretty. It's ketchup and mustard. No one wants their unicorn horn to be ketchup and mustard. Turd.
First round
so guys, there's my unicorn horn. Let's do spin-a-roo. And guys, I'm sorry I haven't vlogged in a while. I'm just not in the mood to vlog. And I know my YouTube channel isn't good at all, but I'm sorry. I'm just an 8-year-old with a YouTube channel. So ready? It is. Guys, I'm sorry it looks like mustard and ketchup. Why did I do these colors? Why did I do these colors? But here it is. Here it is. Let's. Nope, talking, guys.
The sum above difference is substantial. After all, the giant got its name for a reason.
Perfect. Satisfying. Just kidding, it's not satisfying at all. Guys, 1 second. Let's just show you. Look what that did to the camera. I mean, the table. That's just great. Just great. But before we do the question of the day, guys, look at my nails. There's my bar. Have you seen it? The last video. And guys, on the last video, I am so sorry it was upside down. I don't know if any of you guys saw it, but it was upside down. But I hope this isn't upside down. But I'm really sorry it was upside down. I just guys like it, please, because I had fun making it. So just watch my more bar. So there you go. Ready? Circle again. Front mill circle. Not back mill circle. That's hard. Oh, guys. That was a fail. But today I had fun. What? So the question of the day is, what are you going to do? I don't think it's a question, but what are you going to do this summer? Comment down below. And have a fun night.